it's important to me, you know, to think that this year I will have been with Dominion 28 years. And people see me and say, you don't even look 28 years old, which is a good thing. I love to be the picture of that person that somebody says they don't see. You know, when I was at Surrey, I was the only African-American female engineer there. It was very important to me that when the school buses came up to visit, that other little girls saw someone that looked like them.